Ayo, it's your boy, and we're back on Dragon Ball Z Kakarot Bardock. Alone against fate.
He is. He's still just a Saiyan. Stay focused. Here goes.
Kaioken!
What's wrong, Kakarot? Surely that's not your best.
Not again. Damn it. What the hell am I seeing right now?
Now die!
Teacher. I love the whole last
thing. What the hell's going on? This guy's losing!
Those are checked! Let's crush him!
Morons! You're nothing to me! Nothing!
Hell! What kind of freak is this?
How is he this strong?
Don't fight him like a hard one! What happens when you piss off a Saiyan? Damn this guy!
This is the end!
Bastards! You're finished!
Oh, yeah.
Don't toy with us!
You're going to die just like the other Saiyan trash!
Trash. Only trash here is you!
Well, that didn't last long. I wanted to play with him a little bit longer.
Dodoria, time to head back.
Huh?
Rendezvous with us right away. We're headed to planet Vegeta.
I got it.
Lord Frieza, he actually betrayed us!
Yes, you did.
Ship this one off.
Let's see. Destination is toward FX-50. Name Kakarot. Oh, okay, so this is Bardock's kid. Rank is the lowest. He's being shipped to,
being shipped to Earth.
It has been quite some time since I've last seen a good light show. I'm hoping for a splendid display of fireworks.
That's Lord Frieza's spaceship. No, he's heading toward planet Vegeta, damn it. Hey, you all right? Bardock!
What a bummer. If only you'd gotten here sooner. We just sent your kid off. To some remote planet called Earth, I think.
Earth?
Yeah, a blue planet in some solar system. Though low class, he should be able to wipe the place out in a few months.
A blue planet.
Once you're healed up, you can go see him there. But what's going on? Who messed you up this much? You were on planet Meat, right?
That's it. That planet, Earth. That's gotta be it. The planet I keep seeing. So I was seeing the future. Then that means... Oh no!
Hey, you all right, Bardock?
He doesn't have much time left. Because this is the moment.
You gotta rally the troops and take Frieza out. This planet. Not going down!
Well, this is his moment.
Over there should be some people.
Whoa there, buddy. You're in real bad shape.
What the? You okay, man?
Alone against fate.
You need me to call you a medic? You look like a ghost.
He sees the future. And none of you knows.
Well, if it ain't Bardock, where's your team?
Easy, man. Where you going looking like that?
Don't push yourself. You gotta get treated, and fast.
Huh?
That'll hurt.
Man, that last planet sure was a doozy.
That's why I sent him flying.
Huh? Bardock?
You guys, you gotta come with me. We're gonna take down Frieza.
What? What are you talking about?
You gotta believe me. Tora, my whole team, they were all wiped out. Frieza's gonna do the same to planet Vegeta. To all of us.
Wipe out the planet, huh? You feeling all right? There's no way Lord Frieza would do that. Were you dreaming or something?
Damn all of you! That's it. I'm done! Bastards! All of you, die for all I care!
Wait, Bardock!
Let him go. The guy's totally lost it.
Just now, I've hit you with my fabled future punch technique. You should now see that you and your kind are doomed. There is nothing but annihilation in your future. You will all be wiped out, just like what happened to us. How does it feel knowing the future? Knowing that your days are numbered. Show him what we Saiyans can really do.
Do this on my own. I'll be fine. I'll do it. I'll stop him. Future is in my hands.
Do or die for the future. The Lone Warrior's final battle.
Frieza, he's already close. Gotta hurry. If what I see is really what's going to happen, then that kid must be Kakarot. Damn it. And that Saiyan Kakarot was fighting. Was that Prince Vegeta? Why? Why would they fight? Damn. Is that stuff really going to happen?
Heck yeah. Another moment in history.
Wait.
Planet Namek?
Huh? Kakarot. Future. What about me? What about my future? Tell me that blast. No, there's no way in hell. The Saiyans wouldn't go down like that.
Cybermen, man. They have no conscience. They get let loose.
Fine then.
And set free to do whatever they want. Mostly destruction. You guys, then Frieza. Full power drive. Heck yeah, level up.
Man. Whoa now.
What's up? No.
What you say?
Yeah. What?
No.
Oh, yeah.
No matter what, ain't gonna let Frieza have his way. Made it this far. Just gotta take that bastard out. This ends now. This is it. Gotta put everything on the line.
Here we go, Bardock. Everything on the line here and now.
It's me. It's gonna be me! The future! I'm gonna change it!
This will be the last time I gaze upon this planet.
Lord Frieza!
Frieza!
Get out of my way! Frieza's the one I want. And anyone in my way is dead. Alright, time to transform!
Damn you!
Take you guys off! Full power! No, we're not. Full power! Got an A with that, and a level up. Now, step out, Frieza.
Well, Dorio. Well, so you're still alive, huh? You got guts to show up here.
Dodoria!
I'll make sure to finish you off this time.
Let's do this.
I love Frieza!
What the hell we are? You and Frieza are dead men!
You are about to slide on the blue, but you're up again! Get it on! No way!
Let's do this, full power!
Since when was it this strong?
Saiyans get stronger the more...
I guess that crap Zarbon was going on about was true. You guys might have been a real pain in the ass, you bastard.
You're laughing, you spiky tub of lard.
That's cha-chinga. And a level up to 40, heck yeah.
You lousy piece of...
Dodoria.
What do you want? Can't you see that I'm a little bit busy right now?
Stand down at once. Lord Frieza wishes to engage.
Look. Lord Frieza!
Be quick about it, unless you want to die.
Damn it!
He's running away. The hell?
Frieza's arriving to the show. the main guest. Lord Frieza himself.
Lord Frieza!
It's Lord Frieza!
Lord Frieza!
You guys are all in the way.
What is going on?
Frieza. So you finally show your damn face.
I must commend you on your efforts thus far. Although I had originally planned on simply reducing you and your pathetic little planet to smoldering atoms. You've managed to impress me. It would be a shame for such bravery to go unrewarded. I, Emperor Frieza, will graciously engage you in combat.
Yeah.
Consider this a parting gift from me to you.
You arrogant bastard!
Now then, when you're ready.
Frieza!
I think he's ready.
You betrayed us! You coward! You're gonna pay for what you've done!
Betrayed you, not betrayed implies a partnership between equals. You say that, and I are anything but. You are in the military, and I remind you. And as your superior, I wish you all dead.
He's fighting me in the chair.
Then you must accept it.
No!
Well, well.
No!
Doesn't even have to do anything but sit in that chair.
Hey, I'm a Saiyan raised on Earth.
What's going on? Was that Frieza? Another guy standing in front of him. Was that Kakarot? Why am I seeing this? Do the two of them fight?
Even when I restrain myself, this power is still strong. How's that? Well, well.
Go!
Oh, jeez.
You Saiyans are truly a thorn in my side.
Here's where the fun begins.
Go at me. Oh, wow. Frieza, don't play fair. Full power!
Last one of you.
Is this really the future?
But even if it could, it is only that I can see to your annihilation.
Oh, give me that crap! Why are you doing this? Everything you ordered us to do!
Hey, I'm aware of that. And that's why I aim to eradicate you all at once, so you can feel no fear. I am a merciful master after all.
Can't believe he died for him! Have it all!
Go away. Go away.
you!
You Saiyans are truly a thorn in my side.
Here's where the fun begins.
Have a taste of hell itself.
Holy crap, that was close.
Have a taste of hell itself. Have a taste of hell itself. This is but a greeting. Are truly a thorn in my side.
Full power.
Have a taste of hell itself. Have a taste of hell itself. You Saiyans are truly a thorn in my side. You Saiyans are truly a thorn in my side.
I was like, where's the follow-up? There it is.
Looks like playtime is now over.
Oh, geez.
So why don't you go and join your brethren in death?
Show him what we Saiyans can really do.
Would it be? Oh, that is like the lowest rank in this story. Let's try to hit an S or an A at least. But B is decent, I guess.
It's not over. This is it. This will change everything. Fate of planet Vegeta. My own fate. The fate of Kakarot, also. Your fate as well! This ends now! What the?
Farewell, foolish Saiyan.
Oh.
there goes Planet Vegeta.
What?
Hey! Oh, you get out of here!
Taken down by a meteor? No. Taken down by Frieza! Frieza! He killed the whole race! But it is up to Goku to avenge everyone.
Magnificent! Oh my, look at the display! Saban, Dodoria, are you seeing these brilliant fireworks?
Frieza, you're terrible! You monster! No one could survive that. The tyrant of the galaxy. And there you have it, for the add-on of Bardock Alone Against Fate, Dragon Ball Z, Kakarot. We all know what happens from here. History goes forward. But remember to like, share with your friends, subscribe, do for your boy, because there's going to be more. So stay tuned. Oh, hey. Look at this. Wait a minute.
Kakarot, it's all up to you now. Avenge us. Avenge the Saiyans and Planet Vegeta.
All up to you now, Kakarot. Goku! Grandpa Gohan!
Baby boy! Where did you come from?
Came from the sky. Huh? Martial arts master Gohan!
My, look at that! You have a tail! Oh, well, this is no place for a child like you, is it? Would you like to come stay with me? You're a sprightly little one, aren't you?
And here it starts.
What
with
do
Goku.
You say to becoming old son Gohan's new grandson? Sound good? You're gonna need a name. Let's see, Goku! You'll be Son Goku!
Son Goku!
Make sure you grow up nice and strong. Upsie daisy! Upsie daisy! Upsie daisy! Upsie daisy!
Hell yeah.
And thus began the epic tale we know today as Dragon Ball.
Dragon Ball, Dragon Ball Z, then Dragon Ball GT, Dragon Ball Super. We all know what it is. We all love it. And Dragon Ball, the Dragon Ball universe. I'm so sorry. I didn't even know this was going to happen. I said my farewells a little too early, y'all. Now, thinking about it, it would have been sick if they did Broly, the legendary Super Saiyan. For Dragon Ball Z Kakarot, but they didn't. Missed opportunity, but the add-ons that they have so far are amazing. Credits where the credits are due. Forever be thankful to Akira Toriyama for everything that he has given us. Without him, we would have none of this. Dragon Ball Z will forever break history. Of course, we're gonna do the other add-ons since we finally have them. Sorry, it took me so long to get to the add-ons, but sometimes things are a little too expensive. Sometimes you have to wait for the right moment. I'm actually glad they added a little bit more to Bardock's story here. Well, a little bit more to play. Because like I said, they usually just cut to the main part of it. Sum it up so quick, and then next thing you know, we got Frieza pretty much killing Bardock. But that was nice. That was lovely. Hope you all enjoyed. As I will continue to stream more. Dragon Ball Z for life. Now what's left is the World Martial Arts and Goku's last journey. graphics are absolutely stunning on this game. Nice little recap at the end. Oh yeah, I gotta have a special thanks in there, you know? Gotta thank everybody for what they have done in this game. And I just can't wait for more. Now imagine the Saiyans weren't exterminated. Would be the strongest race out there, like they were at the time. But then if a lot of them unlocked the ability to turn Super Saiyan, yeah, they'd probably conquer the galaxy if they didn't find their own mission outside of what Frieza had them do. By Bandai Namco Entertainment Inc. Thank you all for watching. Remember to stay tuned for more content.